Bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. Expected for the time being. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. Puts you into P2, second place. was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Okay, clear. Is looking really good. You're managing it well. Leading our teammate by 19.4 seconds. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. is starting to create a gap. They're starting to pull away from us. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums.
Thank you.
Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy that. Release, release. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. The safety car is coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car is in the pit lane. Is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Okay, clear. Spare energy, use your overtake button. Let's not stay behind this car for long. We need to get past. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Fuel management has been superb all race. Keep it up. Been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Our gap to the car in front is 0.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:24.2. You're gaining by around 6/10 a lap. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 23.1. You're losing around 3/10 a lap. Our gap behind is 1.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:23.4. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Drys seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You will be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car has reached the pit lane. Teammate behind is 8.2 seconds. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Well out there, keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes dry seem like the best tire for now. Okay, be careful on those slicks. These conditions are making the line a bit greasy, but we're still nowhere near the changeover point. The time last lap was a 1 minute 23.8. The gap to the car behind is 1.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 12 laps old. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. The radar's showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon.